What's the word that comes to mind for students nowadays? Some say stress, anxiety, debt. I would say warrior, because we fight every day the waves of homework and studies to achieve our goals. Most of the time, being a warrior is quite difficult, and even more so when you have no weapon to overcome hardships. I advise you to use Toolinbag, the smithy of the students. Toolinbag is the place where students can build and find useful tools designed by their peers. How does it work? A group of friends gather to share their academic knowledge in a specific field of study to make it a tool, a weapon, for students who want to have an advantage. When you buy one, each member of the group who designed it receives a portion of the profits. You receive the knowledge of many in your hand, and you help students earn some money at the same time. It's a win-win. Come build or seek knowledge. The community needs you.